These women truly make a difference. They deserve to be celebrated because they're living proof that kindness always wins. Our list begins with a former Wisconsin police officer with a decades-long commitment to get kids reading through the Cops and Kids Reading Center.
I just want everyone to know that giving books to kids is my mission.
Since 1997, Julia Witherspoon has led this organization, which provides free books to kids and helps them improve their reading skills.
I believe, truly in my heart, if children can read well, they will succeed.
And on top of that, it also helps foster closer relationships between citizens, especially children and law enforcement officers.
We have officers come to the center and read to kids in uniform so that they can see there's a person under that uniform.
Today, there are over 100 reading centers around the globe. You can learn more at copsandkids.org. Up next, a woman in Virginia who kickstarted a movement to uplift others using compassion cards.
Be strong when you are weak, brave when you are scared, and humble when you are victorious.
This nonprofit gives out handwritten notes to people all over the world. Created by Jordi DiFernando in 2014 after she ran across one touching card.
That just made me feel very seen and noticed and loved. And I was like, okay, I really feel like this is something that other people need.
More than 18,000 cards were distributed in 2020 alone, thanks to the help of volunteers.
It's just been really cool to see that growth, but also like a really humbling experience because 2020 was such a difficult year for so many.
For more info or to send your own cards, visit CompassionCards.org. Our list wraps up with a woman's mission to help get people back on their feet through the Legacy Closet.
Thank you.
In 2019, Margie Bree turned her garage into a place where people in need could pick up clothing donations for free.
I do it because I've been there. I've struggled in my life. I was a single parent and I've been evicted.
Thanks to the outpour of support from the community in South Florida, the organization now provides clothing, food, and basic necessities to thousands.
We like to hear the victories. We like to see lives changed on a regular basis just because we gave a little bit of ourselves.
To learn more or support the cause, visit thelegacycloset.org. And those are three female-driven stories where kindness wins.